Police are looking for a homeless man wanted in a deadly stabbing. Shane Mark is charged with first-degree murder after the stabbing near Broadway and Indian School back in November that killed Frank Wilson. A friend of Wilson's told police Mark jumped out of the bushes and attacked them. Mark was charged in the murder when DNA results came back this week.